So the question is that web developer versus web engineer. You know what? I'm a web developer. Sometimes I even consider myself as a web engineer. But by the law of the dictionary, I'm only a web developer rather than a web engineer. The web developer term basically is not well defined. So according to my knowledge, according to my opinion, I will tell you. A web developer. Hi guys, it's me GBA Geek. The question is that web developer versus web engineer. Web engineer is a new term. There are very few web engineers in the world. Truly, there are a bazillion of web developers out in the world. By the book of the law, I'm a web developer, but still I like to call myself a web engineer. I build stuff in PHP. You know what? A web developer knows HTML, CSS, PHP, Ruby, Python, or whatever the hell framework he wanna use, he can use. He's a web developer. A web engineer is a guy basically who designed the internet. Even let's go to the micro level. A web engineer is the guy who works in the OpenGL environment. If you don't know OpenGL, you need to Google it. Who work in the Do you know that web is turning into 3D? Currently, we are using the web still in 2D. The future of the web is in 3D. The people who work in OpenGL, the people who are working in GIS, in web development, geographical information system, they are web engineer. Even the guys who are expert in using Google Maps are still considered web engineer. So, of course, one day all web developer will be replaced by web engineer, but that day is not coming soon. Like, still there are web designer. We already know web designer are already been replaced by web developer, but already there are many web developer, but still there are web designer. There are demand for web designer. So in the future we will see more web developer, but as a web developer you can easily migrate to become a web engineer. You know what? Only the web engineer needs to learn the 3D concept of the web, the OpenGL, the web 2 and 3.0, a little bit technical stuff, the telecommunication, the networking, how the HTTP send the request, all that crap. I mean, to be honest with you, web engineer term is not well defined. So I have given you my honest answer to it. Just become a web developer and then you will become a web engineer. You know what? You can become a web developer and then become a web engineer. If you become a web engineer and then you're not a web developer, you are nothing, to be honest with you. A web engineer really need to have a solid understanding of HTML, CSS, to implement the 3D concept or to implement the OpenGL or the GIS. So I will just say, I mean, become a web developer. And secondly, there are not many degrees available in the world. One of the few degree in the world is Master in Web Engineering. You can get the Master in Web Engineering from Daejeon, South Korea, KAIST University. I just include the link. Even you can see my image in I include that link in front of KAIST. I mean, KAIST is known for the technology. So KAIST is one of the few university that offer Master in Web Engineering. I didn't saw any bachelor in web engineering, and then there's some diploma in web engineering in Sri Lanka, but they are not recognized according to international. So just if you want to really come into web engineering, get your bachelor in computer science. To get your master in web engineering, you need to have undergraduate from the computer science and then apply for the KAIST, which is located in Daejeon, South Korea, and then get your master in 2 years in web engineering. So web engineering require a lot of maths. I'm warning you, web developer, really, who the hell, I'm poor at maths. Does that matter? No. But web engineer really require, even some, how to say, require physics. I mean, when you're modeling the GIS or modeling the animation in the website, whatever the crap you're doing, you're using OpenGL or WebSocket. If you don't know WebSocket, I mean, you're really new to the web development. So if you're using WebSocket, you really need to know a lot of crap under your head. You really need to know the algorithm. You really need to know the math. So, I mean, yeah. web engineers are the future. Web and there will be more and more demand for web engineers. If you're already a web developer, try to learn OpenGL, try to learn WebSocket, try to learn the HTTP2, try to learn the Web 3.0, I mean try to learn everything surrounded by the web, try to learn how the internet was built, what kind of technology underlie the internet, and then you will become a solid web engineer. I hope this answered the question. Subscribe to my channel. It's me, Jimmy.